guys, welcome back to the Toy Club Show, and Natasha, move your head in. And today, it's me, Michaela, and Natasha, and if you guys are wondering, these are Victoria C's,
when they're always there, that's always right here.
These are her cousins, and they just came by today to see, they could do a video with us. So we are going to be reviewing the season 5, right? Yeah, season 5, Shopkins blind bags, or blind boxes, whatever you want to say. And I know this girl right here is a big fan because, you know, because you can see on her shirt is full of Shopkins. It's hard to see. But yeah, we're just going to open these and review them. And if you guys are new, hello, my name is Carly. And if you guys are new to Young Ages, so it's on your homepage.
She just said yeah.
Stop. Thank you. So this is the official Toy Club Show YouTube channel. Carly and you and Kelly have Cory here for doing DIYs, all that fun stuff. So make sure you go subscribe somewhere or down there or maybe anywhere.
And I don't like it. Guys.
Yeah. So yeah, let's just
start it. Okay.
As they are out of the packaging, and who's gonna go first?
Yeah.
Me? Okay, guys, so I have this is the pink one, and my friend Michaela over here is gonna help me.
No, she's too lazy to help too.
Excuse me? Okay. So here's another one that we have, so after we'll just join that
for you.
I'll open it and then I hope we get like four of the new things. This year, this is the one we actually got lucky.
This one is yellow like a tray.
Okay, so, guys, I hope we get like limited editions, because this year, with season 5, we got lots of limited editions.
Oh, season packages or something.
Yeah.
You have the ball.
Whoa, it just went under the couch. So, why don't we just get that, and maybe, yeah. And guys, there will be pictures of the Shopkins that we have at the end.
I don't know what it is. Perfect. Some kind of decoration something.
So now we're going to open yours. I'll find it. So you're going to open it. It's in there for now. Oh, I found it. Guys, it's green. Rare, right?
Yeah,
I think. Rare?
Yes, rare.
It's rare, guys.
Can I open mine?
And her name is...
Can
you open it? Because then I know something, right? Yeah. And guys, if you are new and you guys want to see what all this looks like in the back behind, I will have the new studio tour, guys.
You already did a video.
Yes, I know. That's going to be in the description below. Just in case you guys want to see like the full look of what it looks like behind.
It looks like this. I know, I'm so close to myself. Why are you putting it there?
Okay, guys, okay. You know.
How is it a bag in?
Because when it, see, when it has a pillow, or no, sorry, the little cat thing, it looks like a pillow. It says Petkin Shopkins, so that's what it means, guys. So, guys, we got lucky. And, guys, there will be better, oh my gosh, can't see our face. There will be better, what's it called, pictures of them, like at the end of the video. But hope you guys like this video. Make sure to follow us on these social medias right here, and there will be better pictures of those two shoppings that we got. At the end of the video, so bye guys! It doesn't pass the gods. No! Just like she already owned it. I said, can you give it back to me?